Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Taylor and this video is going to be all about my Dior bags. I've been getting a lot of questions on Instagram about my Lady Dior and my saddle bag, and some of you are asking which one you should get if you're interested in buying a bag. So today I'm going to be talking about the pros and cons of both my Lady Dior bag and my saddle bag. Let's start with the saddle bag. I'm going to be honest with you, as soon as I saw this bag, I thought it was ugly and I didn't really know why people were buying it, but it grew on me and I ended up falling in love with it. It's such a unique shape. I love that it was a remake of a vintage style. After watching Sex and the City, I would see Carrie wearing this bag all the time and I fell in love with it. We're going to start with the pros of the saddle bag first. It's unique. It definitely stands out. It's more of a statement bag. It's so fun to style. I love the logo on the side and just all the details of the bag. This leather is actually super durable. I've had this bag for almost 2 years and it doesn't have any scratches. It's super easy to clean and it just holds up very nicely. I went with the classic bag, just black and gold. You can get this bag in so many different variations and I love the way it looks with one of the detailed straps. That's one of the next things I want to get, is a strap for my saddle bag. The cons of this bag: if you don't have a strap, you have to always wear it as a shoulder bag or like on your arm like this, which really isn't a big deal if you're used to wearing handbags, but I'm used to wearing mostly crossbody bags or something with a strap. So sometimes when I'm wearing this bag, I get annoyed that I keep having to adjust it on my shoulder. It's not really a con, it's more of a personal preference, but I would just prefer it to have a strap and then it could just stay put where I put it all day long. It's like a good size, but it honestly doesn't hold very much. It can fit a wallet and maybe some lipsticks and things like that, but it doesn't really hold a lot. So if you want to carry a lot in this bag, this probably isn't a great bag for you. The reason why it doesn't fit a lot is because it has this crease in the bottom and that takes up a lot of space on the inside of the bag, plus the shape. You can really only fit something in this portion of the bag and this portion is very small. That's kind of a brief overview of the saddle bag and what I think the pros and cons are about it. I love this bag and I've been thinking about getting another saddle bag. The shape definitely grew on me and I love having this bag in my collection. Now let's move into the Lady Dior bag. And this bag is such a classic bag. It's so easy to style and it goes with any outfit. You can dress it up super easy or dress it down. I have both the small and the medium. Let's talk about the small because I get the most questions about it because it's matte. This bag has a strap. I actually got a personalized one. So when we were in Denver, I talked about this briefly in my bag collection video, but I got it personalized with, you can pick out like 3 charms that come with it, but you can add more if you want to. I just picked a T, a star, and an H, and it just makes this bag a lot more wearable because you can wear it as a crossbody, over the shoulder, and just as a basic handbag. This little tiny bag actually fits so much in it just because there's nothing in here but space. It has a leather flap in the top, and when you open it up, that's kind of what keeps things inside your bag and so they don't spill out if your bag tips over. I got this bag in matte for 2 reasons. First reason is because it just looks so chic. I love the matte black look. I actually wanted the saddle bag in matte black too, but ended up getting it with gold details. And this bag, I went with matte black for its look. And then second, I got matte black because I wanted it to go with both gold and silver. It's a little easier to scratch and scratches show up a little bit more and so does dirt. The metal on the mat also chips a little bit more. I noticed that where the handles kind of rub back and forth, you can see a little bit of wear on the metal, but that doesn't really bother me because no one's gonna be staring at the metal where the handles are anyway. Overall, I love the look of the mat. It's just a little bit more upkeep than say just like the saddle bag is, but it's worth it because it just looks so good. The small Lady Dior is perfect if you want something a little bit more compact but still can fit quite a few things inside. And now moving on to one of my newest bags, which is the patent leather Lady Dior, and this is a size medium. And I actually really, really wanted this one for 2 reasons. The first reason is because I love the patent leather. I love the shine. It just looks so, so, so classy. And the second reason is because Princess Diana always carried around her Lady Dior bag, and this one just kind of reminded me of it. And she is literally one of my style icons. I haven't used the strap for this bag yet. It comes with a strap, but I just love the way it looks just as a handbag and it fits a decent amount of things inside. This bag comes in so many different variations. You just kind of need to pick out which one works the best for you and what your personal preferences are. When I went to the Dior fashion show last February, I wore another Lady Dior bag and that one was actually cloth and that's what made me fall in love with it in the first place. I loved how much I could fit in the bag. I loved the look of it. And my Lady Dior bags just kind of remind me of going to Paris Fashion Week, and they're just sentimental. And now to answer the question, which bag should you buy? Is Lady Dior better or is the saddle bag better? And it just depends on your personal preference. I don't think I can tell you which bag you should buy. They both have their pros and cons. If you want a more classic bag, I would say go with Lady Dior. If you want something that stands out a little bit more, maybe go for a saddle bag. This one's still a great addition to your collection, but if you want to wear a bag longer, I would say maybe get the Lady Dior bag. That's it, a super fast mini bag review of the Lady Dior and the saddle bag. If you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, you can subscribe in the bubble on the screen. And if you want to see any other bag reviews of any bags I have in my collection, comment the bag you'd like me to review below. Thanks for watching.